course, after the last match in Bandung, which was not a good result, but the team did well for 60 minutes. We played good football and should have got the result out of that. The players look forward to playing the next game, and that is today against a good team. A team that is slowly climbing the ranking in the league as well, Arema. And we know at home Arema is a very strong team with a good attack. So we have to be prepared for a strong attacking team, Arema, backed up by supporters, Aremania, that are also very supportive to the team. We know it's going to be a good atmosphere. And we look forward to the match. And we try to play as good as we can to collect 3 points. I think in the current league situation, most of the teams have got good depth in the team. Top teams like Arema have got good depth. And if some players are not available, it won't affect the game that much of the team. So we expect Arema to play more or less the same, with the same strength that they have.
That's it. Team who is coming to us. It's a very important game for us because we are just come on the top of the table to catch up the best teams. We are just after Bayangkara. We come on the, we want to stay in the winning track. I think they are much better team. They are playing much better away than home. All the way. I believe in my team. I'm here confidence and with supporters. We can achieve victory. I'm sure of that because in this moment we are much better team than Persi. May have more confidence.
Siapa nih yang kayak Kurt bilang tadi, kita lihat pertandingan besok coba untuk ambil 3 poin itu. Bukan kalau beban nggak ada sih sebenarnya. Kita coba main apa ya, kayak yang Kurt biasa strategi siapa yang main juga. Memang nggak juga penting, tapi kita lebih penting ambil poin di sini. Siapa yang cetak gol nggak penting.
Ini pertandingan sangat sulit ya, dan pertandingan tidak mudah juga. Persib tim kuat, tim besar ya, tapi mereka sekarang kemarin ya mereka kalah kemarin di kandang ya, tapi mereka datang untuk cari poin di sini, tapi tidak ada masalah. Kita fokus dan kerja keras juga ya, bisa menang dan bisa dapat 3 poin besok insyaallah.
Could you plan game tomorrow?